Hey, Ryan.
Hey, Kim.
How's it going?
I'm okay. How are you doing?
Doing all right. I was over earlier, though, and I was going to play tennis with your daughter, and she just didn't want to play, and she hasn't wanted to play for, like, the last week.
Yeah, she's been a lot different lately. She's grumpier. She's messy. She doesn't want to talk to me.
I don't get it. Like, she doesn't even care about life anymore, it seems like.
Yeah, I don't know what her deal is.
You know what? I think it's been ever since her boyfriend dumped her a couple weeks ago. You probably didn't hear about it, but a couple weeks ago, her boyfriend dumped her. And it's kind of been ever since then.
Yeah, a couple weeks. I could see that.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's what it's from. But you know what? My mom goes to Dr. Jackie for depression. Do you want her number and maybe you can check into it?
You know, that's not a bad idea. Maybe we should check into that.
Okay. I think I might actually have her number in my purse. Oh yeah, here it is.
All right, thanks.
No, it's worth a shot, because she's kind of just not with the world anymore. It's kind of sad.
Yeah, it's frustrating.
Yeah, it is. Well, I'll catch you later, Ryan.
Okay, take care.